Well, Jenny Cash, that's her thoughts on the coronation of Angela as the queen of FCW. And here come the divas of FCW, Scotty.
Cha-ching! As Jenny Cash would say, a little money.
Wow, the divas look amazing. Don't go anywhere. The coronation of Angela is coming up next. Welcome back, and I guess when you're the champion of FCW, you can call your own shots.
Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the first ever FCW Queen of the Ring, the lovely Miss Angela Fong.
Wrap it up, Josh. She deserves it.
Well, here she is, Scotty.
Standing.
Well, standing ovation for the Queen of FCW. She deserves it.
This is a beautiful thing. All these gentlemen escorting in and out.
And there's sweet Poppy Sanchez to escort Angela into the ring, who last week defeated Alicia Fox, of course, to become the first ever queen of FCW.
You know, we see so much combat in this ring, people trying to hurt each other. It's moments like this that just make you smile. Nice moments, memorable moments. We gotta cherish them, Josh.
The girls look beautiful. This is what brings us all together. Some of them aren't too happy, as you can see. I mean, Rosa doesn't look too happy to be holding that crown and having to give it to Angela.
You went through great lengths to be here in this spot. You went through stiff, hard competition with seven girls, including the girl from Mexico. But you're here. You're the first ever FCW Queen of the Ring. How do you feel?
I am so excited.
Well, I'm actually glad that you're excited. You deserved it. You earned it. This is your moment. Enjoy it.
There she is.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first ever FCW Queen of the Ring, Miss Angela Fong.
Look at the queen, Josh.
She looks beautiful, Scotty.
She is gorgeous. Making her way around the ring. What a stunner.
Talk about incredible moments.
What the?
Well, anything can happen. Are you kidding me?
Rosa, that was such a beautiful thing that she just had to ruin, didn't she?
Well, Angela's getting the best of Rosa Mendez right now. Sweet top of Sweet Poppy, and Lawrence Knight was ready to pounce on both of them.
She basically came to his rescue like he did for her.
Well, wait a second. What's Rosa doing now? What in the world is going on now? Rosa Mendez has the crown in her hand, and it appears that the intern of Glamorella is crowning herself as the queen of FCW.
I am the queen of FCW!
And here's what just took place. The champion, Eric Escobar, crowning Angela as the queen of FCW. This was Angela's moment. But look at the face of Rosa Mendez, the intern of Glamorella. Clearly incensed, and just slaps Angela right across the face. And it breaks down from there. But in the end, Rosa Mendez crowned herself.